You're happy, right?
Yeah, Dad, I'm fine.
I didn't ask if you were fine, I asked if you were happy.
Yes, Dad, I'm really happy. You just don't eat. That's how you do it.
Oh, I eat.
I never see you. You ever see her eat, Mel?
I mean, if you put it in, it just stands to reason you can take it out.
You don't?
What?
Well, only when I feel like it.
Are you making yourself throw up, Ben?
Excuse me? It's not a big deal. I need to talk to you, okay? I was just showing off. I don't do it anymore. And I don't wish getting upset because I don't do it anymore.
I'm not here to take this away, Beth. I'm here to help you understand why you do it. It wasn't serving you in some way. What are you doing?
Why are you so angry?
Don't. Stop. Please.
Throw up to me.
Oh, Beth!
Thanks for putting me down. You're skinny, Anna. You don't have to. That's not my idea.
Yeah, right.
I know it's sick and disgusting. You know, I'm just throwing his weight and stuff. And I don't do it anymore.
I'm not going to. I do it because I'm screwed up, okay? So just shut your trap.
Excuse me? God, Beth, go to hell.
I'm sorry. Where were you? You're so disappointed.
I'm sorry.
Don't lie. I called everyone. I've talked to everyone.
I was just trying to make you feel better.
Make me feel real great, Melody.
Barfing gives me such a sense of security.
I am so sick of your drama.
Sleeping okay?
Yeah. It's just the inner cotton. It's not a big deal.
I'm a horrible person.
I want you to be in therapy.
No.
You have no say in this.
Oh, see.
You have no vote. You understand? This decision is not yours.
You think.
What upset you about what I just said?
Because I don't do it anymore.
Okay. I promise to stop. I don't know you. I won't do it anymore. I promise. You betrayed me. You betrayed my trust. This is not about you. I think it is. I think it's very much about me and you. I think it's about what goes on between us.
This is not about you.